The great thing about these festivals is it's just like, they call them folk festivals or blues festivals or what. Well, folk festivals in particular, I think that they're peace festivals, you know. But it's okay to not to call them folk festivals. But you know what I mean to say? This, like, look at this place, man. How can you not love to be here and the music and all the people together having a good time? It's very chilled, it's cool, it's beautiful.